Old Quatermass is rescued from a junkyard catacomb to find a world in terror ringed by an alien power web that is sucking away the lives of submissive thousands. Young people like his own grandchild, whom he's certain he'll never see again. The planet people, and all those unlucky enough to be caught up with them. It seems to be a harvesting of the human race.
Soon he'll come.
Meadow, appropriate for a human harvest. That is really what you believe is happening.
I have to.
An attempt to communicate proves useless.
We're into malfunction! Total malfunction! Whole system!
And now, even the warring gangs join with the planet people, marching to their own destruction. Somewhere beneath Wembley Stadium, there must be a marker beacon.
Do you think he wants our help?
Quatermass attempts to stop the inevitable. He's attacked for it. He takes refuge in the car park, beneath the roaring, doomed thousands.
Back on me, you filthy, smelly old git.
I think I better see my papers.
Papers? He says he's got papers. I don't want to see your papers. I might catch something from them. Take them round the back.
No. Here.
Where'd you steal that from?
Look at it, man.
How was I supposed to know?
Anyone else down there? Oh, God, have a look!
No. There's nobody alive. Just something to investigate later. I want to see the stadium.
Well, sir. It's all been affected, sir. We're not supposed to...
It's only the dust.
You struck this before?
Yes. How many were there?
Here?
Do they know?
Maybe 70,000. Who can tell? They shouldn't have been here. Should have been stopped a long time ago. Look at it. Guns everywhere. They only came for trouble. Ripping each other to pieces. Last night it was guns. We were put on standby and I thought, here we go. And then... it's not only the dust. You do find other kinds...
Yes, you do.
Here comes the sun. Oh, I could do with that. Worst night I've ever had. The sun. The sun, it's...
Gurov, of the Soviet Academy of Sciences.
Mr. Gurov has a statement to make.
In the matter of the special threat, cooperation between Soviet Union and U.S. of America has now ceased since fail of rocket mission.
And collapse of communications.
Please. What is this force which attacks us? Mass destruction of personnel in Soviet Union... and also in associated democratic republics of Eastern Europe, as well as other places, indicates that it is not sensible.
Not sentient. Academician Gurov now thinks as I do. So we're facing not an intelligence, but a machine of unbelievable sophistication, but still a machine.
Da.
But, Professor... a machine must have a maker.
Of course. But the intelligence that made this is quite beyond our reach and our understanding. It's probably thousands of light years away. This is, call it a probe they've sent. Just as we've sent probes to other planets to get soil samples. This thing must be programmed to sense living human protein and to take it.
It is not efficient, it wastes. Today I fly through a sky that has gone sick. Particles in the atmosphere. Particles of personnel that... My son, he was major Soviet forces Far Eastern Sector. With duties to prevent these gatherings, but... they run with the rest. Even the Red Army, they are taken.
Mr. Gurov has come here at great personal risk.
Because now I agree with him. In Moscow, they say it alive. Kolpakov say, he is a fool, but he say, and they believe it, alive.
It's Marshal Kolpakov, an extreme hawk.
Yeah, he prepare now to send rockets, many of them. Kolpakov wish to kill it. He cannot. It will not kill.
It's got no target.
How can he?
Only if he knew in advance where that beam was going to strike, and if he could hit it during the 20 seconds that...
It is not possible to shoot at the William of the Wisp. The Earth is losing of its young. It can die.
Time? We haven't any, have we?
None at all.
I will work with him.
I need facilities, but there won't be enough of those either. So I want people.
Well, tell us who you want.
Well, they'll have to have their wits about them, and like us, they must be old.
Old?
Yes. The older, the better.
Where are you taking him?
I need him.
What do you want with him? Mr. Chisholm, love.
I need his help, Edna.
Back among the perfumes of the world. I can't wait.
You come too, Jack. I need a good thief. Survive it.
What use? Even these, they don't remember. They don't know what they do.
Each remembers something. A specialized essential. Now, if we can coordinate...
Coordinate? You can't even read my Cyrillic.
I can read your equations.
When computer beat me, I go back to this. All my life I use it since child. Draws picture in mind, you can see problem. So now we must keep problem clear in mind. How this thing attacks. It attacks on place marked from ancient time, but only when also a big number of crowd is there, huh?
No, not again.
Oh, please.
Well, if it helps.
It's possible. So, it must detect crowd like heat-seeking missile.
Body heat? But I thought...
Oh, forgive that I think of missiles. I work on missiles. But what about the sound of personnel, the noise? Do we eliminate that?
No. We use it.
So, I am right.
We use everything that's a possible factor. But I'm sure all the aggression, the yelling, and the dancing, it's just to excite, to stir up the glandular secretions, the unique smell of the human species.
Not us.
What?
Not the old. We stink.
Pure, perfect Zibberton. However did you isolate it?
I made it.
This
synthetic?
Never.
Ah, all right, Cot, let's have it. Come here. We've got batteries for all occasions here. Yeah? Oh, girl, I got most of that stuff. Niuli oil beat me, that's all.
Good man.
And the bedding and all that stuff, that's outside. Nothing but the best. There you are, sir. You'll be all right now. Go on, listen. Them that's down the hole.
Oh, yeah. See the supply.
No. They want to help. Them that's up to it.
Tea, everyone.
I'm not sure anymore. Even on the simple part, it's been too long.
Glad you're with us.
You heard about Bovington Camp?
Yes.
My God.
Sleep? I haven't slept for, let me see, quite a number of years.
Listen to them.
That sky.
You still say harvest?
Yes.
Now, perhaps we mistake. What sort of harvest is thrown away so?
Something is taken. It must be.
But what?
Some trace. the very scent that betrays them. Perhaps a flavor.
Oh, Jantha.
To enrich the lifestyle of inconceivable beings. Not even that. Just amuse them.
God, I can't remember which of these.
There, the digital filter.
I'll leave at dawn. Shouldn't take more than a day.
Who's that? Devushka, girl.
My granddaughter. Child of my daughter.
Gone?
I think so.
She was like you.
He's collapsed. We're too much for
him.
Help him! Help him! Oh, come on! I've been worried about him all day.
All right, Francis, calm now. This is the sort of setback.
Setback? But we did it!
That's benzaldehyde.
The electric image of a smell.
Now we can begin.
So, not much damage here. Maybe in luck.
Just a minute, sir.
All circuits burned out, of course. When did we expect it? Somebody's been here. Yes, it's been. Yes, they've actually tried to fix. Hello? Anybody there?
Joe. I had no idea that you were still here. We knew the place had been hit. Joe, your family?
They're alive.
They escaped? Where are they?
Alive. Paul. They're all alive.
You can go now.
What?
I want you to go.
You've been working on this?
Yes. There was less damage than I thought. But I'll get it going. I'm going to try and communicate. Only simple signals, just enough to indicate that we're capable of understanding any message it sends back. Of course, it may be completely beyond our intelligence, but...
Joe!
But I've got to try.
It's been tried. The Russians and the Americans, they did what they could. Marshall died in the attempt. This was only the beginning. It's gone on. It's wiped out vast numbers all over the world. It never stops.
They aren't destroyed. Nobody's destroyed. They're all alive. And I'm going to find them.
Come with me, Joe.
Look, I told you.
I'll be back.
Don't interfere with me. Don't interfere.
What are you doing now, Daddy?
Fixing.
Always fixing. Let's go somewhere. All of us. Somewhere we've never been.
We will.
When?
When you're bigger.
Soon.
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 We'll take Puppy.
At last, I can agree. It may be possible.
We should be able to convert the signals.
If we get enough power.
Into any form of radiation.
What about the signals? How far advanced?
The sound. Very good.
Monsieur, the pheromone synthesis.
I think we are onto it.
Vital part.
That chisel. Incredible. No machine could do it.
I remember, you see, the first girl I ever lay with. Her body odor, the precise constituents. After 74 years.
This place was favored.
Take it on, look!
Halt!
It's your place.
Yeah.
All gone but you. We've seen this before, haven't we?
That's right. Yeah, that's
always right. One or two left crying. Yes. Touched here, all right. All touched with the fingers of the lightning.
What you been doing? What you been up to? You been trying to fix it?
Don't! Nice man, this is no good for anything.
I've got to use it. I've got to get through.
Get through?
Communicate. Transmit some kind of...
Communicate?
He's interfering.
Don't let him.
We've got to find a way to make ourselves understood, to show that we're capable of understanding.
Bust it!
No! No!
This is a kid's toy.
All kids' things. I had a baby once.
You wanted to be with them. Go after them, find them. That was no way. Science man, all them silly wires. The planet don't want none of that. It takes you if you're fit to go.
Take me.
Fit?
Your woman and your kids, were they fit to go? Or did you spoil them?
He'd spoil them.
Too much think and talk. That'd spoil them.
Got to know it all.
Know it.
If you'd done that, Daddy Science Man, if they're no good, they just get spilled away.
Spilled?
You see the sky, all sick? What that is spillings. All them, now they're fit to go. I picked them. I picked you. I walk you and guard you and guide you till it comes for us.
It comes for us.
The lightning.
The lightning comes to take us.
Can he come too?
You're a Jew?
Yes.
Okay, let's start. It's believing. But you don't do it right. You got too much sin.
Sin?
All this is sin. Your sin is to know things. Now, you want to come with us? You got to get it all out of your brain.
Get it out.
All the muck you learned, every bit.
But you can't unlearn.
All them words in there.
You've got to get them out.
Get them out.
What?
That's it.
How?
How?
Listen to him.
What's that?
I won't.
Say!
Arm!
Quit a mask.
All right.
But I know.
What?
They are dead.
For you, sir. Wow. Look after the mask crates, remember. They need
to
be opened yet.
All
right. Now, where's Mr. Misru?
Mr. Misru! Da? Da, spasibo. My embassy contact. Kolpakov, he did it. Like I say, he did deploy against that greatest part of Strike Force Soviet Union. Hundreds of rockets.
What happened?
Useless.
Got no target.
Oh, some did locate. Phew, instant malfunction. One of them even attacked the moon.
So I was right. And you. You both knew it. This is going to be the only way.
The government has lost control.
Your government?
This on top of all in Soviet Union revolution.
Evacuation? Where?
We're clearing the area, sir.
Why?
Now, just be still.
No. I don't need that. Just tell me, what's it for?
Well, sir, because...
Where is he? Where's Quatermass?
Professor Quatermass himself gave orders that you should...
To start cabling now?
Yes, put him up.
Bernard!
You all right?
What's going on?
Take you for granted. I've got to use this place. But it's the only possible.
But it's already been hit.
That's what I mean.
I just can't seem to.
It means there's a marker. Right here. Somewhere underneath. A marker beacon. Left 50 centuries ago. That's why it was hit. Why I can use it. Use your antennae.
So you are going to try and signal?
We're setting a trap for it.
What? Bernard, just say it.
Joe, if you're after a wild beast, you don't go chasing it over the landscape. Bring it to you. You bait a trap for it.
A beast?
A machine beast. A man-eater. I'm going to put out the analog of a human presence. The sound of them, the smell of them, their blood, their secretions, hormones, pheromones. Human yarn. About a million of them. How's that for bait?
And the poison?
There'll be poison.
Gone out of human range.
So old.
We've got to be.
Old and crazy. I mean, to destroy that with a bomb. That?
I can't.
What?
No question.
But you just...
Sting it. Send a shock through its ganglia. It'll be like a man who stepped on a hornet. That's all.
Give it a zetze.
gone somewhere. On the other side of the universe.
Functions as it should.
Perhaps that's the holdup.
Focus mechanism, very ingenious. But our people had certain criticisms.
Where the hell is it?
Quatermass, this is not for you to do.
You can trust me.
But I did not intend to.
I'll manage. Besides, I've got some help.
Bernard, look!
Just thump it. Like that. Simplest arrangement we could rig up.
Foolproof.
Now, I'll arm it.
Blast area is focused to a minimum.
Yes.
Which will be approximately...
I know what I'm doing.
I wish to check.
Professor, I trust there's no question of this man's taking charge?
None.
There should be. It should not be for him and him to do.
He's going with you.
Sorry. That's it. The second door patrols are clear, about half an hour.
Civilians?
Done our best. And by the nature of the weapon, there shouldn't be too much. I mean, sorry. Gentlemen, I don't know how to...
Probably see you in the morning.
Yes.
I made some sandwiches for you. They're over there, and I'll put a thermos as well.
Thank you, Ed.
Military friend left this. Latest statistics.
My God.
Wait a minute.
Yes. Right, General. Thank you. Time.
Now the build-up. Full hour?
Well, 1 million kids mustn't arrive too quickly.
Think it matters?
It might. We are giving a performance.
Upset.
Our planet people are starting to arrive. Monitor. Yeah. Just one thing to do. There, have that cup of tea.
Hut down there. Just make it out. Not much of a home. Yes, it was. We were always going to go to the seaside. Someday, when things got better, we said. I can make them exist, you know that. Well, not by magic or faith, but by thinking. I can carry Debbie down to the water's edge, where she never went. She dips her toes in. It's not so cold, not too cold. And she's pleased, because she's been afraid of it, and now she isn't. And she sees the little bits of weed drifting about, the colors and the shine. Then Claire comes with Sarah by the hand, walking in the waves. I can touch them. I know what evil is. That's evil.
Perhaps evil is always something else is good. Perhaps it's a cosmic law.
Satan. The enemy. Like lightning, not striking twice.
This lightning's programmed. If only I've guessed the program. They're all here now. A million of them. Waiting for you. A million kids. You came yesterday, 5,000 years ago, tasted them, found them good, and came again today. So come now.
There's somebody. There are more of them. Get away! Get back! Get away! Get away from here! Get away! You'll all die! That's a bomb!
The message was taken. It has not come again. We pray it will never come again. I have watched the sky and the land become clean, here as in all the world. The countryside has beauty once more. Little children can play in its fields and sing their innocent songs again.